Hi, my name is Katie Morrow, and I am the philanthropy chair of Kappa Kappa Gamma. In previous years, our philanthropy was centered around children's literacy. We were very involved in our partnership with Washington Elementary, where we spent time reading and tutoring children. We are also very involved in Girls Academy and SOAR. Girls Academy was an awesome opportunity for us to give back to the community and pour into other girls. SOAR is an after-school program established by a Gamma Nu alum. We spend time reading with kids, tutoring them, and honestly just hanging out and having a good time with them. This year, we're excited to introduce our new philanthropy of mental health awareness. Mental health is a topic that's not always easy to talk about, but we're looking forward to shining a positive light on mental health awareness. While prevalent everywhere, mental health awareness is not talked about enough on college campuses. Kappa Kappa Gamma is honored to be the first sorority on campus to bring this philanthropy under its wing. Now I'm excited to welcome you back to Kappa for Philanthropy Round. We're so excited you're here.